I knew it was going to be a great event, and I'm looking out seeing all the participation from everybody, and it's growing, and I love it. Y'all keep on coming out and supporting the TAP Awards. Yeah. But I also know this, you know, I love to joke around a little bit too. One thing that I noticed that the TAP Awards get these people to dress up. Every year I come, I think I'm clean, but I see 10 people cleaner than me. I don't have any outfits for them, man. I'm trying to talk after the TAP Awards. Y'all looking good. Let's get yourself a round of applause for looking good. Yes. So let me push it all along. So I will be presenting the first award as the YouTube Blogger of the Year. And this award goes to, hope I say this right, Cyditty. Cyditty Talks?
Yes.
Congratulations.
Everyone that was in charge of doing this, for everyone in the community that is doing their own grind and hustle. And I'm just so happy and I'm elated, and I really appreciate the nomination and the love. And my wonderful boyfriend is my cameraman with my mom.
Girl with the cameraman and board up.